I'ma dye my hair red, just to look like I'm poppin' red. I like all of my cups so dirty, I've been sippin' that bloody mint. I'm in zone of my bronze.
Hey, man.
Man, what's up?
What are you doing here?
Just thinking about Culture Day, man.
Culture Day? What's that?
Yeah, it's a day where everybody can come to school in their cultural attire, and at the end of the day, we all have a feast, and yeah, it's just a whole lot of fun. It's going to be in the lunchroom. You should come.
Yeah, well, who's organizing this?
MSA, BSU, Asian Club, Mindfulness Club, everybody's going to be there, man.
So it's like a little collaboration.
Yeah.
That's really cool. And when is this?
It's going to be Wednesday the 13th, right after school.
Nice. In the lunchroom?
In the lunchroom.
I think I'll be there.
I'll see you there, man.
Tell me, where are you driving? Midnight cruiser. Where is your bounty of fortune and fame?
Porch or break up down, get this if it happen to blow it, makes around sounds on my lap, push it back and go to town now, putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I they came back around like a selling f-ing. I got a bag now but it's nothing to brag about, blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds.
Hi, do you know who Rich Kid is on YouTube? No, I'm sorry. Sorry, thank you. Griffin, do you know who Rich Kid is on YouTube?
No.
You ever watch FIFA content on YouTube?
A little bit, I ain't gonna cap.
You ever heard of Rich Kid?
No.
Would you ever consider going putt-putt golfing on your 21st birthday?
Absolutely.
Heck yeah.
Would you ever consider watching FIFA content on YouTube.com?
Yes.
Do you know Rich Kid?
No, do you?
I do.
Is that the kid that gives away all the money?
Oh no, you'll find out sooner or later, don't worry.
Okay.
Do you know who Rich Kid is on YouTube?
No.
No, I do not.
No.
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 Would you consider putt-putt golfing on your 21st birthday?
I probably wouldn't consider it, no, personally.
Thanks for asking.
Me too, yeah. Mr. Richie, do you know who Rich Kid is? Do you watch him on YouTube?
Like, information travels fast. I literally, leadership just found out about this last hour, and we're already asking me GBTV questions. Yes, I'm familiar, yeah.
The Rich Kid was a YouTube channel that I created in college, and we played video games, just had some fun with it. Ended my YouTube career. I wouldn't call it a career. I made a little bit of money off of it, but I actually had kids, and that took quite a bit of time away from doing YouTube. And so I basically had to choose between playing video games or editing, and I wanted to play video games, so that's why I quit. I like teaching way better than FIFA, yeah. It's more of a side thing. Do I believe in the crossfire? Probably not. No, I'm not very good at soccer.
Big fan of Mr. Richie. Big fan.
Thank you.
Do car tires get tired?
No.
Why?
Because it's air in them that fuels it.
Quite studious.
How did the person that invented the calendar know what day it was?
Bro, it's gotta be like the planets and the suns, right?
Oh no, that's
definitely. Did you say suns with an S? All right, man, we got a question.
Can't talk to the press, sorry.
Dang! God sneezed, what would you say?
God bless you.
But it's God.
That's his name, ain't it?
If we evolve from monkeys, why are monkeys still monkeys?
A lack of willpower.
Are we living or slowly dying?
Slowly dying, I guess.
How do you know?
I don't know.
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 If the number two pencil is the most popular pencil, why is it number two?
It's because it's the second model pencil.
Is that right?
What do rocks taste like?
I'm assuming bitter.
How do you know?
I wouldn't know. I'm just assuming.
That's
right. Don't eat rocks.
Hey, keep your eyes on your own paper, son. Hey, who told you to sing, Brooke?
Stop looking.
Front, there's a wreath on the front door. I was looking forward to it, and it's not the box.
I have an idea. Oh, shoot. Why are you putting this on my finger? I don't know.
Y'all do not sound locked over there.
Being a person, I feel
you
that.
Not.
Can you not?
Look at yours.
Ours is lit. He finna do the other side. Oh. My roofer, hey, he a roofer. He taking his time.
Do you guys like my little person?
Our person looks dead, Brooke.
No,
the
man.
The icicle can be light right now.
Hey, the kids made it. They had fun.
I'm not gonna give you any tips, but I'm just gonna say, look at your back.
Oh.
He can't look at himself.
What do you mean?
Like, you mean like his...
No!
I was so confused. Wait. Do you like our dirty dead?
I have no idea what's going on back there.
He died.
If I had a nickel for the amount of times that I made a gingerbread house and the person in the back died, I would have two nickels.
Alright, here. I'll do it again.
Not this side.
Oh my god, you guys are making gingerbread houses.
Yeah, do you like ours?
No.
But in the one...
Clapping, clapping, clapping in the winter. Where'd y'all get all that extra stuff, bro?
You do have a welcome mat, but didn't you go out of the room to get the welcome mat? We didn't have the welcome mat.
Those Rice Krispies did not come from the box.
If you were to sell,
To be fair, you guys did deny that you had things, so they couldn't.
So, the creativity, I give it to Nolan. To cheating, I give it to Brooke. I say overall, Brooke's team won if they didn't cheat, so I'm gonna give it to Nolan.
So we won.
Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby. Hope that God forgives.